It was unfortunate, it should not have happened. It tarnishes the image. My contention is Goa is a safe tourist destination, and when an incident of such nature occurs, it is sad. I will take all care to see that such things are not repeated. We have to find out whether the act that had happened is intentional, purposeful or unknowingly, because such cameras are often displayed in the shop.
आप लगता है महिलाओं के लिए गोवा सेफ है?
हाँ, जरूर।